Hi guys, it's Kelly from Glamour Girl Guide, and as you can see, I'm in my robe and I'm getting ready for bed. But I wanted to do a quick video because I told you I would. I have been trying the SIO Beauty, you know, those patches I was telling you about, one that goes on your neck, and then the other ones, there's two for the eye and two patches for your smile lines, and OMG. I highly recommend this. The first night that I did it, I don't know if you guys can see on the camera or not, but the lines, I mean, they're not completely gone, but they're diminishing. I mean, even the first night, like they claim that one night that you will see a radical difference, and I've used it now for like a week, and it just feels smoother, and I'm just thankful. I'm like, oh my gosh, this is like heaven. So I would highly recommend this. The eye patches, I tried and I like, but I don't have a lot of wrinkles around my eyes. I'm pretty fortunate that way. But that's because I'm always putting something underneath my eye. My smile lines are way better. So I would highly recommend this SIO Beauty and try it, and you know, let me know if I'm wrong, if it doesn't work for you. But it was just like heaven. I was like, oh my God, I can't believe this. Like my neck, I feel like I'm, you know, 10 years younger. Cause your neck, the thing about, and I want you guys to understand this, remember girls, or guys, wash your face, tone your face, your neck, and moisturize your face and your neck. Never forget your décolleté and never forget your neck. That is the key. Because your face can look, you know, 10 years younger than your neck and your décolleté. I mean, these are three areas that are really important, you know, and your hands. Make sure you take care of your hands as well. Moisturize all the time. That's another key. Some products I want to talk about really quick that I've been loving. And they're all very inexpensive. I am really loving. First of all, I have to talk about ColourPop's No Filter Concealer. I am telling you, if you're on a serious budget and you want Shape Tape, but you know what, it just isn't gonna fly, this is $6, and I'm telling you, this stuff is awesome. It hides and doesn't crease, and it doesn't, you know, if you do, you know, do things right, it doesn't crease, and it works, and it's one of the best concealers out there. ColourPop, I've been talking about ColourPop on my channel since I started this, almost a year ago, you guys. I can't believe it. I've been on here for a year. Hello, hit that subscribe button. Comment below. At least wish me happy year or something. The other product I wanted to talk about, I know I always say that, is this Maybelline 24-hour foundation. It is with the white cap. Telling you, it looks just like this. It is brand new on the market, and this is amazing. I mean, this is a full day. I woke up, I went to work, so this is a 7 a.m. It is now 9 o'clock, so I did add a little powder, but that's it. My makeup is from 8 a.m. this morning that I have on right now, except for I did put lipstick on. Yeah, lips. But I'm telling you, this stuff is full coverage, it lasts a long time, it's great for oily skin, and I bet you, you know, I don't know about dry skin because I don't have that, but I think that you guys would like that too, because it's got, you know, it's creamy, it's very creamy, but it doesn't like overload. So highly recommend this new Maybelline 24 hour. And that's why they call it 24 hour. I mean, it literally looks like I don't even know. I mean, it's amazing. That's all. And it's like 10 bucks. I got it on Amazon.com for 10 bucks. This is why, I mean, I went on this like splurge for like a little while of buying all these expensive, you know, foundations, and they just were not doing the same as like a Maybelline. Like the Maybelline Fit, this is in comparison, this is a little bit thicker and it lasts a little bit longer, like in terms of like coverage. So I would highly recommend this. The other thing, you know, I am a Maybelline kind of girl now. You guys are really stepping it up, Maybelline. Go. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it. And the department stores are really having a run for their money from these drugstore products, because I'm telling you, I'll go to the drugstore before I go to the department store, you know? So my new found obsession that is awesome, if you cannot afford the Laura Mercier powder, setting powder, you know, to put underneath your eyes, and I put it over my smile lines too, just to help hide those, is this new Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. I get it in Fair only because I'm pretty light, so I would highly, highly, highly recommend this. This is a good dupe for Laura Mercier. It's not quite as thick, but for, I think it was $6, hello, definitely worth it. A good store-bought. These two together, this is a good deal. Okay, the other thing I wanted to talk about, you know, I told you guys that I got the KKW fragrance, the Crystal Gardenia. I ordered this. And it looks like this. It's so pretty. I kind of wish she would have put like her KKW on here. I mean, it's beautiful. I mean, the idea, this packaging is just really, 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 really cool. I mean, I've just never seen it. It actually lays down. So it just smells so lovely. She does have KKW right here, but it just, I don't know, it just makes me happy. It smells like gardenia, and it is a very lovely fragrance, and it's not overpowering in any way. You put it on, I would almost call it a body mist. I mean, I don't think it's like a true perfume, because it doesn't, I mean, it lasts, but it's not like a long lasting. I mean, for $60, you know, I wish it was a little bit longer lasting than it is, but I mean, the smell is amazing, and I think she's onto something with this. I did order the Gardenia Oud, so I don't know. I will do a review on that as well, but it's so cute. I mean, it comes in this lovely packaging. I mean, I gotta give it to Kim. I mean, her packaging is really cool, and it, you know, it came in this, and you know, it had this right here, and then it also came with this fun, like real crystals. I thought she was gonna actually have some crystals in there. I know these are really expensive, so she, you know, had these put in there. So you got three of them, which is cool. I get it. And then this little card that says KKW fragrance, if I could say anything. Rose quartz, the stone of love and emotional healing, enhances self-love and self-acceptance. So you get one of these cards with it too. So I thought it was really cute. I mean, I do like, you know, her packaging. I think it's really cool. And I think the whole packaging of this and this being like a crystal is kind of cool, because crystals are, you know, known to be good energy around you. So, hey. Whatever works. So the other thing I wanted to talk about that I got at the drugstore that I've been using and I'm really loving is this e.l.f. blush. So it comes with all different colors. I don't use a lot of blush. I use this pink one probably the most, but it has all different colors and I really like it, and it was really cheap, $5.99 or something. So I got the blush palette. That's what this is called. So, but I love e.l.f. too. They're really coming up in the world as well. I'm telling you, the drugstore is coming after everybody. So, and I got a couple more palettes from ColourPop that I haven't tried yet. This is All I See is Magic shadow palette. So I haven't tried this, so I don't know. Of course, it's probably magnificent because everything I buy at ColourPop is like to die for. Look at these colors. I mean, really? Like, I got these on the 30% off sale, so it was like $16 plus free shipping. I mean, a full palette for $16, and I love it. The eyeshadow I have on today is ColourPop, and it has lasted all day. And the pigment is gorgeous. Their glitters, their mattes, their everything is just, I highly, highly recommend ColourPop. You know, I'm on a budget. I want to look cute, so, you know, why not go to a place that, you know, you're not going to get, it doesn't cost $50 or $70 for a palette. I mean, I understand it, but I don't understand it, you know. I honestly probably don't. Then I got the Double Extender. This is a really good dupe for the Heat palette from Urban Decay. I used this morning and I loved it. Loved it. This color right here is to die for. It's like a beautiful rose gold with some white in it. I used these two oranges. I used the kind of cranberry color. What is this one called? Extracurricular. I used that for my under eye area today. So I didn't try the top. Oh, I did use this for all over color too. But I love it. I'm telling you guys, the ColourPop, you know, this cost me $16 too, plus free shipping. So I was really excited about that. Not like I need another eye palette, but I'm kind of a girl and I kind of like eye palettes. Too, or you wouldn't be watching makeup videos, would you? Anyway, that's kind of all I have for tonight. I'm gonna wash my face and moisturize and use my little soothing overnight wrinkle smoothing patch and patches for my eye and my smile lines. So I'm excited, but I did want to get back to you on that and say definitely recommend. It is worth the money, but you definitely need to have some wrinkles. I mean, I think I wouldn't get it if you're just starting. I mean, just definitely make sure you exfoliate and lightly, because that's a delicate area, and then make sure you're using a really good neck cream too. So anyway, glad to chat with you tonight, and I hope you have a great day. I hope you're getting ready for Christmas. I hope that you're done with your shopping, and I hope you're just having a good day and a good time. And I will talk to you later. I'm signing off, and I'll talk to you later. XOXO, see you on the next one.